When we started, we had the feeling we need an international user meeting to bring international users together, to allow them to exchange, to discuss. I would like to invite the Heidelberg engineering family to this outstanding event.
Back over these years of developments and innovation of new technologies in the imaging field, I think it's fantastic.
The success of a good congress is, of course, to have outstanding speakers that not only can present well, but who have to say something. And speakers that are known in the community and have something new to present.
I would like to thank for the opportunity to participate in this very interesting meeting and in this magnificent environment.
I think a speaker who presents a topic he's enthusiastic about and he's doing research on is much better than we choose the topics and make them talk about them.
So it's, the main thing is to meet the friends, to speak about everything, not only the spectralis and what you can get in imaging.
We didn't expect the meeting to grow so fast. If you compare it to the first meeting, around 100 people attended the meeting, and now it's like a big family.
I love this meeting. When it first started, I was the only glaucoma speaker, but now we have two sessions, and hopefully next time we'll have a day.
One of the main aspects is that we travel through the world. It's never at the same location. We have been to Japan, to China, the US, Italy, Spain, and many more.